If I'm going to wear my bone to our bone, what must happen to our flesh? We must put it aside. Connect the bone first and join the flesh forever. That's a structure hard to break. You see men deserting their wives inside the hospital? Things are happening in this generation. A woman has an accident and they said that it's going to cost her for her time. And the man said, I'm coming. She will just send a text message to her family. If you like your daughter. And when they were cutting, pastor said, don't allow sexual intercourse. They said, no, I can't wait for thee. We're gumming, gumbody. They say, connect bone first. If this man cannot do without sex with you, to be marries you, what is the guarantee that there will be a connection that is deeper than the skin? Once people start joining body, say, I can't hold body, I cannot just be joining soul and be holding body, it's hard. Once you start joining body, you have messed up the structure. You have started joining burglary to plastic. That is the structural strength of that relationship. It has been moved from spirit to body. People who join body don't build spirit. The minute you see Amaka, you want to go and pray. But because you have started joining body, the minute you see her, you can't discuss, you can't talk. The only thing that happens to you is, I'm just feeling like, it's as if I should just bite you now. He said, let us discuss about our future. He said, leave that future first. It's like, I am on fire here. Yes, you are actually on fire. And your future is also on fire. Only wise people get to a point where they say, excuse me, sir, me too, I'm feeling cold. But if we start joining this body to body, we will not be able to connect the spirit again. We will build a solid foundation. Marriage is to keep the flesh away so that we can connect the bone first before we join the flesh.